Hey, welcome back, guys, and today we are playing Harry Potter and the Goblet of Fire. And this is part 7. Yes, I am a little stoned. But hey, we got 3 more Triwizard Shields. Alrighty, we were. As her last time, let's do Ron. Ronald Weasley. Oh, by the way, guys, thank you so much for those views. I was really well, at least on that first video. I'm getting a lot more views on this video. This game. Ugh. My bad, guys. It's really awesome. I never expected to get that many views. Alright, we can easily get one over there.
Carpe retractum!
Gotta hurry up with the
Wingardium Leviosa!
Carpe retractum!
Put the rocks over. You put the rocks over the hole so that bees don't come out of that hole, because they will. Absolutely hated that was off, but it's gonna realign itself. Alright. And shibboleth. Alright, there we go. No bees will come out. If you guys were looking for a fight.
Wingardium Leviosa!
Not this time. Alright, now let's get this thing out of the way. Now this one. There we go. Now let's not run into each other, hopefully.
No!
My bad, Harry. My bad. My bad.
Wingardium Leviosa.
Alright.
Ouch!
My bad, Hermione. My bad. My bad. There's a rock in the way. Harry, get closer. Oh, maybe. Aha! Just good enough. That's awesome.
Habibicus!
Can I get up there? Can I? There you go, thank you. And there, another one down. Well, hey, we gained 50 beans, I think. Alright. Well, that didn't take very long now, did it? Alright, so 2 more. Yada yada yada. All right, backtrack through here. Go back to the beginning of the level.
Herbivicus.
There's gonna be some fights in this one because of bees. I know that. Oh, keep knocking you, kicking the bomb down.
Vermiculus.
Vermiculus.
I don't want that one.
More beans! I really like these beans.
Will you stop bothering about beans, Ronald? Ow!
Vermiculus!
Carpe retractus!
Herbivicus!
And we've made it!
Axio.
Done with the bees now. Thank goodness. So we're back. Beginning. I restarted the first time around on this level. And yes, indeed we have it. That was mean to laugh at his torture and suffering, but you know. He sounded funny. Ooh, yay! There we go. And another one down. I'm gonna gain some beans at least. Sorry, I zoned out there for a minute. Alright, Harry, you got 116. Nice. Alright, let's see what else you can get. Do I want to subject myself to going through all that again? Yes, I will skip through a lot of the crap. Alright, so I come back here. I'm going to go and get that last one that's down there.
Carpe retractum! Ooh. Axio.
Am I missing something?
Guardian Leviosa!
Because why on earth? This thing here. I've got to be missing something here. Did I subject myself to this without any apparent reason? Alright. That really bites. Damn it. Alright. Well, that didn't work out like I thought it would, so I do know where another one is at. There's another one in there that I know of. It's a couple more, actually. Yeah, we'll do that one. Alright, so backtrack. Good job, guys. Don't think I was able to go through there last time. Oh, Jesus. And away you go! Get out of the way, Ron. Ah, you dimbo. Well, I didn't do anything.
Carpe retractum.
Ron, you idiot.
Yow!
Ow!
Ronnie, get out of the way.
Carpe retractum.
Swear to God, you guys. That's just about my performance. Alright.
Yow!
See, we're hearing that dragon again.
Carpe retractum!
didn't do anything either. Hold it. Hold it. There we go. Well, that didn't.
Ow.
Come on. Ha!
Ouch!
See when we get through.
Ouch!
Awesome. Yes, yes, through here, through here, through here. This is it. Gnarly. That was a good shot. Yep, he's through here. And there, ooh, there's two more shields here. Oh, Jesus. A lot harder to get. So let's go to this one. Yes, we got a new level. Alright, so we finally unlocked the second challenge. Finally, which is the Triwizard Lake, and then, oh boy, we're gonna have to unlock a little more Triwizard Shields. Alright, so. If you like the video, hit like and subscribe, and as always, I will see you in the next video. Peace.